First start with Stewie's nose. I like to start from the inside and work my way out. With his eyes, you want to give him an angry emotion. Eyes can be very important when it comes to expressing emotion. Next, begin to draw the basic structure of his head lightly. It's important to do it light just in case you mess up. Stewie's head is in the shape of a football, so be sure to make it look like one. Once you're done with making the light part, you can actually begin to darken the actual part of his head and add in his ears and hair. These are important details, otherwise the drawing would be very plain and very boring. Next, begin working on his body. His arms will be crossed, so keep that in mind. Since his arms will be crossed, that makes the drawing more challenging. So if you cannot do this, just draw his arms hanging to the side of his body. Once you're done with his body, make sure to fix up anything you may have messed up on. Once you're satisfied with your drawing, add a pen layer on top of the pencil layer, and once you're done, begin erasing any stray lines left from the pencil. This makes your drawing look more professional. Lastly, begin to color. Like.